Hi guys, my name's Andrew with Xperia Green Lawn Care, and on this edition of Ask Our Experts, we're addressing how to water your lawn correctly during the hot, dry months of the summer. I'm standing here on my own lawn, and I also want to take some time to show you what happens if you don't water your lawn correctly during the hot, dry months of the summer. So, let's go! Because this lawn has been properly watered, it looks pretty good despite the scorching summer temperatures. But about a week and a half ago, this large brown spot started to develop. I quickly realized it was due to heat stress and lack of water for two reasons. See the way it's sitting just outside the shade from this tree? It also looks very similar to my neighbor's lawn, who hasn't been able to water for the last 4 weeks. This problem developed because of a small set screw inside of the sprinkler head that was set to mist instead of stream, so water wasn't getting to this area. This was a simple fix that took a couple of minutes, and now this area is receiving the water it needs. There's a link in the description below with a simple instructional video about how to make adjustments to your sprinkler heads in case you have a problem like this. Because the lawn is being fed correctly and I've made the adjustments to the sprinkler head, this area is going to be green and healthy again in 1 to 2 weeks. Watering your lawn correctly during the hot, dry months of the summer is one of the most important pieces to a successful lawn care plan. Here are the most common questions we get about watering throughout the growing season. First, how often should I water my yard? Watering is recommended just about every other day during the warm months. When summer temperatures exceed 80 degrees without regular rain, you may need to increase how often you water, depending on the amount of direct sunlight your lawn receives. The second most common question we get is, when should I water my yard throughout the day? Watering your lawn in the morning before the sun comes up allows the water to penetrate the soil surface and get down to the roots while the lawn is still cool. And the third most common question is, how long should I water each section of the yard every time I water? Each area of your lawn should receive between 1.5 to 2 inches of water each week. During drought-like conditions, you'll want to be at the higher end of that spectrum. For most sprinklers, that ends up meaning just about 20 to 30 minutes in each section of the lawn each time that you water. For more questions about how to water your lawn during this hot, dry summer, give us a call at Xperia Green Lawn Care today.